Geoff signed for Palace in the summer of 1987, not long after I'd been at the club, actually, and he stamped his authority on the squad right from the start.
That's a good long throw, too. And it's in there! Oh, Thomas!
The fans took to him straight away. I mean, they voted him their Player of the Year his first season at the club. I think I was rocked.
And Thomas! It's another one for Palace!
We had a great upbringing with these guys, Geoff, John Pemberton, Brighty, Wright, Andy Gray.
He's a gorgeous-looking bloke. He looked gorgeous, 6'2", you know what I mean? Nice, he's got that kind of, like, black people's bum kind of thing going on. Gorgeous bloke.
And just listen to this.
I think the proudest I've ever been as a footballer is walking out onto that football pitch at Wembley Stadium.
The White Tunnel, you know, we come out of the Palace and Geoff leading us and, you know, the balloons. But the fans put on an unbelievable display.
Crystal Palace, who's played in all the divisions of the Football League.
7 minutes from glory. I just wish we could have held on. The next season, we get back to Wembley. Geoff scores one of the goals and ends up climbing the steps and lifting a trophy as the winning captain.
There it is.
You know, the ZDS, I think people might have forgotten that. I haven't forgotten it. I scored two, so I don't want to forget that. Don't go on about it.
It was a real shock to everybody when we heard the news. You know, you hear about people being diagnosed with cancer and leukemia, but you just don't think it will happen to anyone close to you.
I burst into tears the first time I heard it, because when I heard Geoff, you know, it was devastating. It was, you know, you can't help just, you're just breaking down, and I remember I broke down.
We all knew we were going to fight it and beat the disease anyway. We were 100% sure of that.
If anyone could, Geoff could. I think everyone knows how strong and determined a person he is.
We knew he wouldn't fall to the disease, and we knew he'd inspire others to beat the disease.
I think when you see what he's doing now with his charity and how much he has raised and how the fact is he's still living when he was given not too long to live, just mark and testament to him.
No one deserves this award more than Geoff, in my opinion.
I can't really sit here and try and eulogise too much about how great he is, because I think he's done that in his actions. And, you know, I'm just proud to know him. I'm just proud to know him and know he's my friend.
Our skipper, Geoff Thomas. We'll be right back.